acrylic. There's two different numbers. With acrylic, my mind goes a little nuts. There's two numbers that I hear time and time again. Can you tell me what those numbers are?
Yeah, we get this question all the time of the difference between 7328 white acrylic and 2447 white acrylic. So we did want to take a minute just to show you what those differences are. Both totally have their place. 7328 we sell the most of, but 2447 is becoming increasingly popular with the LED solutions that we offer.
One of the reasons is acrylic was originally made when lamp lighting was the lighting solution. So 2447 is designed to let more light to pass through.
Exactly.
But it's not. It's just because it's made for LEDs doesn't necessarily make it the perfect solution for you, or it may be the perfect solution for you. So this is again where our education session is designed to help give you enough background to work with your customer and your production team, your estimators, and your designers and engineers to choose the right solution for you. So we've got a cabinet edge lit. This is actually a 3-inch deep cabinet that we've got here, completely edge lit with hand LED 2072 modules. And we're gonna pull these faces apart and you can really see the difference between, all right, go into the comments and choose which one you think is 7328 and which one you think is 2447, okay? And these, go ahead and zoom in, Wade, if you can, real close, all right? And over here, we've got 2447, much brighter.
On my side.
On Lauren's side, it's much brighter. This one lets a little bit light, less light through. But if we turn this off and we pull this away from the light, okay? This is where our camera technicalities may become an interesting challenge. You'll notice, that's a good spot. Notice that this is the 2447 now, okay? This actually looks a little bit more gray during the day because the dark light in the cabinet is now pushing through, okay? The dark light's now pushing through and creating a little bit of shadow. So again, difference between 7328 and 2447, it's important to know what is the look your customer is going for during the day, all right? And going for that brighter pop. And which one your customer is going for. I'm realizing I'm getting my left and right backwards. So this one here, a little ambidextrous, so I get a little bit backwards. This one here is your 2447, is why it looks a little bit darker. But once we illuminate it, it's going to let more pop. So great way to educate yourself and your team and your customers.
One last point on that. If you're going to use a translucent face, do consider the 2447 because it's going to be really bright and let a lot of color through as well. Something else to think about if you're totally adding color to the entire face.